Our teacher told us one day he would leave and sail across a warm blue sea to places he had only known from maps and all his life had longed to be. The house he lived in was narrow and grey, but in his mind's eye he could see sweet-scented jasmine clinging to the walls and green leaves burning on an orange tree. He spoke of the lands he longed to visit, where it was never drab or cold. I couldn't understand why he never left and shook off the school's stranglehold. Then halfway through his final term, he took ill and never returned. He never got to that place on the map where the green leaves of the orange trees burned. The maps were redrawn on the classroom wall. His name forgotten, he faded away. But a lesson he never knew he taught is with me to this day. I travel to where the green leaves burn, to where the ocean's glass clear and blue, to places our teacher taught me to love, but which he never knew.